Question 10. First of all, we will read about the rules how to form question 10. First rule is abbreviated forms of helping verb. For example, is not. We will write it as isn't, do not, don't, did not, didn't, etc. Its structure: helping verb plus subject. And second structure is helping verb plus not in abbreviated form plus subject. Third rule is only pronoun is used. No noun forms are used to make question 10. Do, does, did is used if no helping verb is there. Pronoun is according to gender and number of subject. Rule 6. If subject is as there, one, this, that, these and those, it will change into there, will change into there, one into one, this will change into it, that will also change into it, these as they and those as also they. If subject is, seventh rule, if the above, the same subject which we used in rule 6, if the above is used as adjective, if they are, one, this, that, these and those are used as adjective, then subject of question 10 is according to gender and number. Next rule, our 8th rule of question 10 is, if the subject is no one, none, anyone, some, everyone, everybody, somebody or nobody, it will change into they. The subject will be they in question 10. If subject is nothing, anything, something or everything, it will change into it. The subject will be it in question 10. I am changes to am I if the sentence is affirmative sentence, but if the sentence is negative, I am will change as aren't. It will change into aren't I. Used to, if the helping verb or the main verb is used to, we can write it as usedn't or didn't. Our 12th rule is, for example, he dare not to speak. If there is used as modal auxiliary, then the question tag subject, question tag will change into dare he. If the dares, if dares is used as main verb, like he dares to speak, it will change into doesn't he, not in daren't he. It will become negative in question tag. This are, and some other examples are also there, like according to this rule, I am going to give one examples. First example is, Ram is going to Jaipur. Is helping verb. It will, the question tag will be isn't he, because Ram is noun and he is male, and according to gender we will change that into he as a pronoun. If Sita is there, Sita is not cooking, then we will write is she, because Sita is female gender. Other example is, he goes to office. Here, S form of go is there. then our question tag will be doesn't. S form of verb will change into doesn't he. If sentence is affirmative, then they play. They play. It will change into don't they. Other example is there will change into there. For example, there is a cow. We can write it as isn't there. One next example. One man can pull it. One man can pull it. If this one is used as adjective, then it will change as he. One will change as he. So question tag will be can't he. It example is there. None can say so. Our subject will be they. According to rule 8, our subject will be they. In question tag, none can say so. Question tag will be can they. Everything is arranged. That everything will change into it. It will become isn't it. Next example, all of us are invited. Are is there. No negative affirmative sentence is there, so we have to make it as negative. It will be aren't, and all of us will change as we in question tag. Next example, I am going to meet her. Here this affirmative sentence, I am going to meet her. Then our question tag will be aren't I. And if the question sentence is negative, I am not going there, am I. Next example is he dare not speak so. Here dare not is used as auxiliary, so we can write dare he in question tag. And if he dares, example will be he dares to speak like this. Here dare is used as main verb, then the answer of question tag will be doesn't he. Another example, she used to go to temple. Used to will either change into didn't or it will remain same as using. Then the answer will be using see or didn't see. These all are the examples and rules related to question tag. It's over. We will be there for the next video.